Whew. Phew.
Now for an updated earthquake damage report. The earthquake that rocked Stiver Island just past noon yesterday is still creating aftershocks around the area. All routes in and out of the island have been cut off, and many citizens are still trapped in or around Capital City. Rescue operations began in the southwestern region where flooding was the most severe. Thankfully, it seems that the operations are going smoothly without major incident. As more news comes in, we will keep you updated. Up next, our special report, Video Games and Violence.
What?
never be able to climb over this.
I could go up and look around for something.
How?
Well, can I stand on your back?
Me?
Yeah. I'm sorry. Okay, I'll be back.
Where is she? She wouldn't.
Hey, sorry. Did you wait long? This rope was heavy and it took time to tie it.
Thanks for the hand.
No problem. It's the least I could do. Oh no. I wonder if the mainland is okay.
Let's get moving.
All right.